Last but not least, welcome to Ballansholoc Arena, where the bronze medal women's ice hockey game will take place between the USA and China. Coming into this one, China is 2-2 after losing to Canada and Russia and beating Kazakhstan and Great Britain. The USA is 1-2 heading into this one with a victory over Japan and losses to Canada and Russia. Here's head coach of China, Xiaobo Guan, and for the USA, Shelley Looney. After playing their semifinal matches 2 days ago, both teams are ready to get the action started here at the bronze medal matchup. USA would take the first possession of this one, but it would go back and forth for the entire period. First shot on net here. USA's Rachel Booth gets it up, but stopped by the Chinese goalie. Watch this one again as Booth is able to get it past the defender, but Siaki of China puts her glove right on top. Here's a slap shot once again by Kathleen Ash of the USA. Watch this one. He right into her glove. Next up, Rachel Booth was at it again, but he unstoppable in this first period. Later on, China got some action as well as Shin He took a shot on net. That one wouldn't go either. USA's Amber Green stops it. Look at that, right into her chest, goes down. That would end the first period. Neither team scores in the first. Moving on to the second period now. USA gets another shot on net. That one by Nicole Matthews. Let's watch this one again. From deep, she slings it back. He able to get right in front of it. Watch it again here. A great stop by the Chinese goalie. The coach not quite happy with that one. China on their own though gets another shot attempt. Here's Shin He once again. Fakes out the first one, gets the second one, but Amber Green stops it. The USA wouldn't stop here. Here's Kathleen Ash with another shot on net. Watch this one. He was almost unstoppable tonight in the goal for China. Here's Cassandra Dunn now, trying to fling it back to her teammate, but it's stopped by Jenwing Zhu. Jenwing Zhu shoots it off of the pad of Amber Green, and then another shot by Meng Ying Zhang. Look at this one, right off the pad, another shot and another save by the goalie. China wouldn't stop on the offensive now. Here's Shin Yi, another shot on net. This one, right off that top bar, you can almost hear it. Pings right off of that one. Close, but no cigar. A lucky one for goalie Amber Green at the end of the second. The score is still 0-0 in this bronze medal matchup. But in the third, the USA would go on a crazy hot streak. You can see Kendra Myers here right past the right glove of this Chinese goalie. That's going to put USA up 1-0, and they are happy about it. But the action wouldn't stop there. Leah MacArthur now for the USA finds herself open right through the five hole of the goalie. Watch this one again. Catches the puck up top, slings it back. Make that 2-0 now, USA over China. And like I said, the USA was not done scoring in this third period. From deep, Madeline Wolzman chucks one in. Let's see this one once again. Almost from the blue line there. Slings it in. The same spot as that first goal. Right past the right glove of the goalie. Make it now 3-0 USA. Kathleen Ash wanted in on the action. She would get a great shot off at the end of the third. It would be no good though, and USA would end this one 3-0. They take home the bronze at the 2017 Winter Universiade.